Hi friends, welcome to my channel Viren's Creativity. So today I will show you that how to make a drawing of eye. So let's start. First like this. See, you can color it also after it is made. Now, like this. Make some shade also with pencil. Now, eyebrows. Like this. Now, do like here. Don't make it straight. You can do it like this so that it will look like a real eyebrows and an eye. See like this. Don't do it very much dark. Don't do it with a sharp pencil, with a light pencil, like this. But do the eyes with the dark pencil, means with the sharp pencil. Eyes and the eyebrows with normal pencil, not sharp. It has another look. But I am doing with normal pencil. Now give it some shade. Like this. With light hands. Don't use eraser much. See. Make a whole circle like this. Like this. open. I make the eye. Now the corner of the nose. There is no nose, but give it a shade here. Like that. Don't do it dark, the line like this. If you want to make those, so make nose, so make like this. Now give it a shade. Do it with dark and sharp pencil. You can do it with normal pencil, but with sharp pencil it will look more nice. See like this. Now shade. If you want to make it light and you have done dark by mistake, so you can use eraser with light hands, so it will become light. So friends, you can do it this same to the another side also. So if you like my channel, then subscribe it or like. Thank you friends for watching my video.